So we almost just died, but it's okay.
She got that $1 million.
Hey y'all, long time no see. So today starts spend the weekend with me, cause guess what this weekend is? Guess what this weekend is? It's a sniper classic! Yeah, it's a sniper classic. So it's the PV versus Graham game, the one they have at the Cotton Bowl every year. So y'all know I'ma go. Okay, y'all, so y'all will get the hair reveal when we actually get to Dallas. But right now, I'm just waiting on Mel. She had to run inside and get her ticket, her game ticket, because if she didn't have that, she wasn't getting into the fair. Or she would have to pay, and that's just extra. So, yeah, there she is. She looked mad. Anyways, we on the way, and I already stopped and got gas like yesterday, so I don't think I need to get gas for real. And right now we're gonna go to the thrift store to look for Mel a shirt for the game, because sometimes the thrift stores be having PV shirts, because I just got one at the thrift store the other day. So yeah. She's not energized enough for me, but once I'm up, so I'll be on 10 in the morning. I did. You heard it?
Well, I had mine set for 8:30, then I heard you moving around. I needed an extra 10 minutes.
Nah, I was good, because I kept waking up throughout the night because my eyes kept watering, so it was easy for me to get up. Okay, y'all, so we just left the thrift store, and now we're finna go to the beauty supply. Just Mel needs some stuff from there. But let me show y'all what I got. We came in there looking for a PV shirt, which was very unsuccessful. Which is crazy, because how does KD have PV shirts and Cypress doesn't? Cypress is closer than KD, but anyways. I got this purse. This is so cute. I got this basic white crop top. Everyday crop top. And that's all I got. So now we finna head to Cypress. I mean, now we're finna head to the beauty supply. All right, y'all, so now we're on the way to U of H. U of H is like an hour from my school. Yeah, anyways, I'm on the way to U of H to pick up Michaela's little brother. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get him. And then we're on our way to Dallas. All right, y'all, so now we at the beauty supply, because Mel needed to get some stuff, and I'm already knowing once I come in here I'm gonna buy something. So
got that good.
Yeah, so let's see what we get.
Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Gone for Kenny now. My resume is real enough for two millenniums. A better way to make a way, start defending them. I meditate and moderate all of my wins again. I'm hanging on the fence again, I'm always on your mind. I put my lyric and my lifeline on the line. And ain't no limit when I might shine.
Okay, y'all, so we're at U of H waiting on Donald to come out. Right now, I'm in a passenger seat. Bookie decided she can drive. I gotta do a test, and my head hurt, so there's that too. But yeah, but now we finna get on the road. So I'm gonna update y'all when we're like 2 hours in. The drive is 3 hours and 24 minutes. So we getting there earlier than we thought, actually, because we thought it was gonna be an hour from here, but we just added 30 minutes. So we're gonna get there like 3 something. Yay! But yeah, I'm so tired. Honestly, I've been up for a long time, and I just wanna go to sleep. And my hair on top of that, I think that's why I'm so tired. So yeah. But anyways, I'll update y'all when we like halfway through the ride. I might switch to drive. I mean, I who knows. Okay, y'all, so we almost just died, but it's okay. you know, people can't drive, and everybody's trying to go to Dallas right now, so I'm gonna give people the benefit of the doubt.
No, because why are you breaking on the interstate?
Everybody breaks.
No, not
break. I know what she meant, I just had to say that, but.
No,
he did break really hard out of nowhere. But I don't think. But you know how people break like unexpectedly because the people in front of them slowed down and they didn't see? I feel like that's what happened, and then he just stood up for everybody behind him. So yeah. But anyway, so we got 1 hour and 35 minutes left. So we almost there. We don't got that long. So I may or may not drive. We don't know yet. But if I do, you'll see me in the driver's seat. But yeah. We're gonna wait to get food till we get there. So I'm gonna just update y'all when we get there. Alright, y'all. So we made it. I'm back home. Right now I'm getting some food. I'm getting golden chick because I'm starving and my hair.
I'm eating. Ah!
Right. So yeah, like.
We got
those extras
more, huh?
Mm-hmm. They give me two?
Yeah.
Yeah, they give me two. But yeah, y'all, so on the way home, and then we probably just gonna chill for a little bit, and then I'm gonna start getting ready. So I'm gonna let y'all know when I start getting ready.
Okay, y'all, so this is the hair reveal, and I put my primer on already because I'm finna do my makeup. So yeah, it's currently 6:08 and we're starting to get ready for the party tonight. So stay tuned.
We're gonna skip one song only.
Okay, y'all, so this is the finished product. I'm wearing a little romper, nothing too serious, because tonight is not the really, really important night. But, and that's tomorrow, so the pig gonna eat tomorrow, just wait for it. So we finna head on to Naya's house so we can go get some, a little drink and little, you know, stuff. So yeah, we on the way.
Dressing.
Hey y'all.
Oh yo, this is
so good. Oh my god. Alright y'all, so we decided to get Terramana and we're gonna shotgun some mics. Tonight is gonna be a night, let's just say that. It's gonna be a
look. Uh oh, look, get it bye bye.
It's fun to
Okay, y'all, so we inside the venue. Ooh! Mick looks so pretty, oh my gosh. Y'all, look at the venue. My pretty friends, oh my gosh. Y'all, we've been pre-gaming. I would say we on like... we on like shot. I think shot four and then...
Not she outside.
It's a romper. It's a romper with my look.
Huh? You're dumb.
With my Converse. So it's not that. It's not a good fit, like for real. Y'all gonna see the fit tomorrow at the game. Just wait.
Take a shot, goddammit.
I ain't taking no more shots. It's crazy.
Take a shot.
After.
It
says
he's
pointing
to
the
mall.
Okay, y'all. So, right now, we're at Waffle House. And
I've been craving this 2-egg breakfast.
It's 2:30. I'm low key real hungry.
It is going. Not look like she was in the Flintstones.
She said.
Okay, come on. Oh.
Yeah.
You see this all? Okay, let me try.
5, 6, 7. I know I came in this club with you, girl. I know I came
with
you.
With the video is that from?
TikTok,
baby.
Bro,
yeah,
it's
no,
been
TikTok,
all.
That's why she confused over here.
It's been all.
Exactly. Hey y'all. So clearly it's the next day and I have shaken back. I've already went ahead and got ready. This is the fit. It's Saturday and it's 1:44, and we're trying to get to the fair around 2:30 maybe. So. Well, originally we were supposed to be there already. We were supposed to be there at 1, but you know, black people time, it don't ever work out like that. So yeah, now we aiming for like 2 something. So today is gonna be fun, y'all. Last night was fun. I can't even remember what I got on footage for real, cause I was a little, you know, a little out of there, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, last night was fun. Tonight is gonna be even better, cause last night it wasn't as lit as I know it could be. Like, tonight is the official party stuff, game, everything. Like, pretty girls go to PVM. You, do you hear me? Do you hear me? Yeah. Besties cheers for Graham. So I'm kind of rooting for both sides, but I go to PV. Like, I gotta rep them. Period. But yeah, so I really don't got a lot left to do for real. Only thing I have to do is put on perfume and spray my face with some more setting spray and let that sit for a second. And then after that, put on my shoes, pack my bag for tonight, and I'm gonna be ready. And then after that, I'm gonna be on the road because we finna go to a nice house to meet up with them, wait for them to finish getting ready, and then we on the road to the fair. I'm so excited, y'all.
resurrect my goal, Jesus of Nazareth. Now we fresh as a prince, Friday jazzy jet. And you don't be saying shit when they ask me questions. And you be giving me
what's
my
up, space. Stay tuned.
You won't be running
like
out my space. Day just to save some room for this.
I ate y'all.
So I just gotta decorate.
I got strawberry.
They head to the vlog.
You got hypnotic. Who had the hypnotic?
They don't even taste like it.
Them niggas are spitting over.
Okay, y'all. So we got a baked potato. You don't want barbecue sauce?
You got sauce in there.
You don't like barbecue sauce either. On a baked potato, my nigga?
Nice!
She's the weirdest girl I've ever met in my life.
I can put the baked potato. I rate this a 7 out of 10.
Okay, let me take my bite. Let me take my bite.
Bro, oh, thank you for this food. I'm about to see. First of all, I'm about to say amen.
Amen.
Oh, crap. I'll get it.
No, I say a 9. Yeah,
8 and a half. But y'all, so we had got these daiquiris, I showed y'all. I didn't think I was feeling it until I started giggling too much.
Too much. Can you put the camera on me, please? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I'm ready to go because my eyebrows came on. This mother is raised one.
I'm freaking out. What if you just do a sidebar? You do a side card.
Oh my god! Alright y'all, so we just got off of that ride over there. It spins you around and stuff, and now I'm getting some more coupons. Okay y'all, so we got the turkey leg. How much is the water? Y'all, the turkey leg was a bust. This hoe is nasty. It has no f-ing flavor. Like,
waste of money.
It's bland. Like, it's giving.
I didn't even know that song.
I'm mad too. At least like we split it, so
it was only $10, but still
like
$10 from the store.
The Safe Fair has never missed with turkey legs, but this whole nasty. This is a -5 out of 10.
Literally a 0. I just like red meat, please.
Yeah, I'm just eating it because we already bought it, so.
They can have a piece, they can have the whole thing. So good over here, now we start walking.
Okay y'all, so right now we inside trying to find some seating. Y'all see all the people right here? Yeah. Y'all, there's no seat.
There's obviously a seat in sight. Like, I literally don't see a seat.
All right y'all, so we couldn't find no seating where we went initially, so we gotta find somewhere else to sit down. It's so many people here. Hey. What you talking to me?
I don't know.
I hope that I got that on the floor, but it's so many people in here. Like, it's never been so many people in here.
Nah, it used to be like this when I was in high
school. Yeah, it's a good time, y'all.
Come in! Come on, come on, come on!
Woo!
Y'all, it was a lot going on.
Where you at?
These girls started fighting.
Where you at?
The wig got pulled off. Then, after they started fighting, the cops came. Like,
I'm a text
security
you.
Took the girl away. She tried to fight security. Okay. And then Dallas police came and kicked everybody out. Like, they was yelling at everybody.
Y'all gotta go. Y'all gotta go.
It was a lot going on. It was a lot going on. Not gonna lie. People was arguing on stage. It was just a lot. I had fun, though, at first.
3 miles?
Happening.
Are we downtown?
Now, we finna go to an after party.
Wait, wait,
and see
wait,
what that's
where's
about.
Where's the after party?
It's
hey y'all. So, I didn't forget about y'all. Don't listen to her. I just ain't been vlogging. I'm not gonna lie. But we ain't really did nothing today. We just been chilling at my house. All of my friends came over to eat. Let me show y'all what my mama cooked for me, cause she threw down. So we got the cabbage, we got the rice, we got the candy yams, chicken. Dang, chicken almost gone. Am I even gonna have enough to take home? Mac and cheese and cornbread. Y'all, that was so good. But yeah, so now I'm probably gonna go see my dad before I go, just to say hey to him. And then we gonna hit the road. It's like 6 o'clock, it's like 5 o'clock I think, or something like that. Oh, it's 5:08, so we honestly kind of leaving late, but I don't really care about leaving late for real, cause yeah. But yeah, so we'll probably be back at the school by like midnight or something, or 11, 10. We'll see. But yeah, I'll update y'all when we finna get on the road. Look at Tink Tink, guys. Hi, bubby. Give me paw. Give me paw. Good boy. It's a good boy. Hey, y'all. So we're about an hour in. We got about 2 hours left. And say hello.
Hello.
Hey, y'all. So, yo, I'm tired. I'm so tired. I ain't taking a nap or nothing today, and it's dark outside. So I should really focus on the road. But let me show y'all what we're watching. Like, normally we watch, normally we play music while driving, just cause like that's the normal thing to do. But you know, we're watching a movie right now. We're watching Mulan.
Let me show y'all. But yeah, y'all, so I'ma update y'all when we get back to school.
Y'all, so I'm not gonna lie. It's been like 2 or 3 days since I got back. I've been really sick. Like, so many people have been sick, but me, it feels like I've been so sick, y'all. Oh my gosh. But yeah, I took down my hair and everything because this is the style that I really wanted for real. So this is so cute to me. It's giving 90s. But anyways, or early 2000s, one of those. Anyways, that is gonna be the ending of this vlog. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. Please go like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And enjoy the show. Come back for more. Do whatever you gotta do, but come back and watch some more. But thank y'all so much for watching this vlog. I'll see y'all later. I'm getting high.